Hi, I'm Al Attles. I've been with the Warriors for quite a while.
My name is Wilhelmina Attles. I'm the matriarch of the Attles family. And equally important, I was an Oakland public school teacher for 27 years.
I'm Alvin Attles III, founder of Attles Center for Excellence. At ACE, our mission is to find the next generation of high-performing citizens.
Hi, I'm Isaiah Attles, and I work for ACE.
Remember, the life you touch might be the life you change.
The life you touch might be the life you change.
Remember, the life you touch might be the life you change.
The life you touch might be the life you change. We need your support. Go to GoACE.org.
GoACE.org.
Working for ACE has been a great experience for me. I've been blessed enough to be able to touch the lives of many kids around me in my community and other communities in the different cities.
Just a little story I want to tell. About a year or two ago, my husband was being honored and for the Warriors for one of his achievements. And my son said to me, "Mom, I'm sorry that you're in Dad's shadow. And I chuckled. I said, "I'm not in his shadow. I'm doing exactly what I want to do, what I chose to do." I said, "My accolades don't come from asking for an autograph or asking me to take pictures with them." I said, all of my gratification comes from students that I meet later on who tell me how important at that stage of their life that my being their teacher was to them.
The reason it's important to give back to the young people is because the young people don't have the opportunity that some of the older people have. Unfortunately, the older people try to help some of these younger people.
In honor of my father's birthday, you can support us by donating to Club 16. That's 16 days of giving. Donate your time, your commitment, your effort, your support, your resources, your money. GoACE.org. As my father used to say, just show up.
Well, it's very important for a person of my age to help the younger people who come behind us so they can help other people who come behind them.